It's usually influenced by architecture. I'm very influenced by the space around me, and I've also got an element of, as soon as you start saying environmental issues, I'm always but to me, there's always in the back of my mind to be sensitive to the space and to the use of materials. So I tend to use gold's a bit of an aberration in that, but tend to use reclaimed materials, so things, scrap material that I found. But I'm particularly keen to find the balance between using scrap and not making something that looks scruffy. So to have the values of quite high level, well finished artwork, but to use materials that have already been discarded by someone else. So I've made other things with discarded objects. For instance, my cards upstairs have got chairs on them that I've found lying around at Corrie's, and I've applied gold to them to kind of re-give them another life, really, as an object that does have some value after all. So I'm hoping that it kind of makes people think.